Heyo, I have a new journal again, and I hope that the light is, that there is enough light, so this video will not be too dark. Anyway, this one is like butterfly themed. I have a cardstock cover where I have sewed down this scrapbooking paper and some, I think these are Tim Holtz die cuts, butterfly die cuts that I have sewed down here. Metal corners and some lace decoration in the spine. I have seam binding closer. Like that. And here we go. First there is a fabric pocket where I have sewed down this fabric thing where I have stamped some words and also these butterflies. There is little decoration in there and a lot of Enfera, butterfly themed Enfera. I think most of these are from Pinterest and also somewhere internet. I have packed them all with paper so you can write behind. There is stamped thing and I have sewed it down in there. Again pocket, and this one is from that thin paper. I don't remember what you call it. Anyway, it's paper. And there is a little pocket in there also, so you can put something in here. I have sewed down these words. They are from this stamp. And there I have these. Some napkin decoupage. And here also a lot of space to write. There is this little thing that opens up, so you can write there also. And it goes in here. Butterfly tag. I have glued down this butterfly and made tag, and then I have sewed down this in here. And there is this little bag where is extra paper. This one is from some digital kit, I don't remember. But if you are interested, please comment below and I will put a link to that Etsy shop. You can lift this up so you can write all there. Some napkin decoupage again. Old thing. This. I think there is some paper. Oh. And this envelope opens also. Like that. And there is some little bag. Music paper. And napkin decoupage. I think this one is Tsunami Rose Emperor. Corner pocket that opens up. Some Emperor butterfly, and this is same kind that earlier. Has it a butterfly and that one. And lot of napkin decoupage in here. This opens up so you can write here. And this is stamp that I have stamping for fabric and some down. Some ledger paper. And there is also a little bag where I have put some napkin decoupage. A lace pocket. And there are these. This is also napkin decoupage. You can open up so you have more space to write. And this is middle of the signature. There is little dimples in here, bears and so on. And this opens up also. Lot of napkin decoupage and lot of space to write. And still there is pocket. This is from paper and I have sewed down some lace and things there, and this one button and little heart there. And here is butterfly emperors and extra paper where you can write. Little envelope, and that is napkin that I have put down. And here is little bags. A belly band from those tickets, and also some napkin decoupage in there. And some extra paper you can write. There's also a corner pocket and a little envelope. There is a piece of paper. There's a tag spot. There's paper doily and some lace and paper flowers in there. A pocket that I have made from this trim that I have, and I have sewed down some Timholtz die cuts. So there's a pocket in there and also behind here. And this, there is a little piece of paper. You can lift this up so you can write in there. And look at the stack spot. This is also pocket made from that thin paper, and there is pocket in here. And this is again stamp, this stamp, so you can write your name in here. And some papers and envelopes. And this is back side. And there is fabric pocket where I have sewed down this butterfly and stamped this text. And there is extra paper and some envelopes. So there is this journal. I hope you like it, and if you are interested, I will put this again to my Etsy shop. There is more info. It was fun make butterfly one for a long time. Anyway, thanks for watching and see you soon again. Bye.